In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add debit card to Chase app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over the requirements and the process of adding a debit card to the Chase app. The first thing that I want to make very clear alongside the requirement is that you will not be able to add a debit card from an external financial institution to Chase. While you can acquire as many debit cards as you wish and manage them on a Chase mobile app, to my knowledge, it is impossible to add one from an external financial institution. So for example, if you have a checking account on the Bank of America and you have a debit card issued from them, you will not be able to input the credentials about that card into the Chase mobile app. However, you can still add new debit cards to the Chase mobile app. To do this, first, just open any sort of checking account. So I'm on the website because if I go over to checking and then select choose a checking account, when you apply and you are approved for any of these accounts, a debit card will be sent to you automatically. And as long as you use the same account between the app, it is going to appear on the app automatically. So when you go over to your cards, the debit card should be displayed in there. The other option that you have is to add the card to a digital wallet. So when you visit the app and you choose any of the cards that you have registered on the app, you will be able to go over to the Manage Card options and then select Digital Wallets. This allows you to link the card to a digital wallet such as the Apple Wallet or the Google Wallet. Then you will be able to use the NFC capabilities to issue contactless payments, or whenever you choose to pay with Apple Pay or Google Pay, you can use the Chase debit card as the payment method. The point is, if you want to add new debit cards into the Chase mobile bank app, you will have to get a new checking account opened through the website or through the app, and a debit card will be automatically sent to you and registered into the app, or you have the option to link your card to a digital wallet. I hope I was able to help you on how to add debit card to Chase app. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.